Okay, so we're back and we're going to retry this room again. Only this time, I think we're going to have a much better outlook. Yeah, we're going to be doing pretty good this time. We got a plan. We're going to stick to it. It's going to go well. We'll see. It's going to go real well. What do we even need to fight these guys? Why would we fight them? Okay, I guess we kind of have to. Never mind. Hoping I can get away with looking cool and not even fighting them, but nope, can't look cool even a little bit. Alright. Go to time. Come here. Did I get him? Oh, hello. Nice. Ooh. Don't need to quad damage just yet. Ooh, it's gonna be close. That was close. Damn it, when those guys come out with the shields, I am not ready for them. I need to stay in the top section because they come out the bottom section. So just stay on the top. Stay on the top and do my circles if I have to. That'll keep me alive. Top and circle, top and circle. Ooh, the jukes! The jukes! The jukes! Right, you demonic head. You know, you got this whole place at an unsafe level on lockdown just because of you. I do not appreciate. I have issue. Oops. Oh, yes. You little scum bastards, you. Oh, bitch, get wrecked. Get wrecked, bitch. Look at him trying to shoot that shit at me really hard, too. Really, really hard. Ooh. Ooh. I went upstairs too late. I went upstairs way too late. Gotta go upstairs way before that. Man, these are a lot of failures. These areas are really hard, even on this difficulty. Really? Oh, whatever, whatever! What an asshole. What a little bastard.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Get that health, boys.
What am I stuck on? Like, literally, I was just stuck on bullshit for a while there. Like, what? I gotta, like, teleport or something to get away. There we go. In your face, you bitch. Time. Where are they? Oh, did I get them all? You fuck off. There we go.
Lockdown. Disengaged.
Whew. Just had to pop out the big gun. Pop out the big gun and you win. Why was I not using it earlier? What a fail.
Lazarus service elevator now operating. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Blow your head right off.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
There we go. That wasn't so bad. Going down. Wasn't so bad. Shit. It was terrible. Got my ass kicked a whole bunch. Terrible. Lazarus. He's having an ominous name.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Holy shit, this place is wrecked. Whoa. Like, what would even cause that? Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, just cat could even just flying around, just yucking it up. All right. Can I? Oh, I don't really need it.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission.
Oh, they're talking about me. I'm such a badass.
There will be an open forum to resolve.
I'm so cool. I just jump right down the shaft and don't even care. Did he kill himself? Nice. What? Wow, nothing, huh? He just said fuck you to that? Okay. I need more ammo. Oh, that's terrible sounding. That's terrible. Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha. Give me all the ammos. Oh, here we go. Here we go, go. Here we go, go. Shiny. Know what that means. We about to do some fighting. Yep.
Demonic presence at Fox Safe. Lockdown.
Well, let's get them all. Fuck it. Hello. You probably think you're a cool guy. Well, you're dead. You're not cool at all. You're just dead. Yeah. Hate to tell you this. You're just dead. You're cool. You're cool, too. The other guys, though, not so cool. Oh, did it cut me in half? Oh, that'd be cool. It did. Yeah, it did. Alright, now let's not be so PC and get through here and beat this shit. Through the tunnel of light.
Demonic presence will not save you. Lockdown in effect.
Get the help! I'll get hit out of that bullshit. Not like this, not like this. Really? Are those worthless? Okay, I guess if all of them hit, then they're good, but otherwise it's just pity little nothing damage, isn't it? Come on. I'm gonna say, I know you guys want this. I know you want this. I don't like the getting hit part. Really? Is there a fountain of you guys? Shit.
Lockdown disengaged.
Okay. No, so there was more super soldiers around here somewhere. Okay, I think that's the way forward. Jesus, you're so fast with haste. I feel like if they would have made the game this fast, it would have been just, I don't know, amazing. I don't know why they made it a little bit slower.
volunteers are currently needed for the UAC's exciting new Revenant Research Program.
All right, yes. Expanded Revenant Research Project. Good times. Nothing bad.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Yes, weaker. True story, huh? Is that what you're telling me? I don't know. We could go heat, I guess? I hear it's good. So now that we got heat, let's see how we can upgrade it. Okay, we got 6. Increases the amount of heat that can be contained. Heat much faster, we gotta get that, right? Reduces the weapon's recovery from a heat blast. That sounds good. And we need 3 more in order to get that one. So we'll get that next. So now it's not a totally worthless gun. Now we can actually use it and just scroll up through all the weapons and kill everything. So that's not so bad. Oh, almost didn't see that.
The Revenant Program, helping UAC members become all that they can be.
Okay, now what? Was there a thing that was here that I already got at one other time? I don't remember going here. Oh! I believe I totally missed that little vent. Nice. Gatling gun and you. Gatling gun and you. Know your options. Gatling gun and you. What can your Gatling do for you today? Alright, let's go. Look at that shit up there. How do you get that? Well, you can cheat and get it that way. Okay, so green's supposed to be progress, but that's not progress, so let's look at the map, see where we gotta go. Did I really not explore all this area over there? I really gotta get back to all that shit. Somehow.
Volunteers. Experience something new and go beyond mere mortal.
Wait, that's the only way you can go though, right? I mean, you drop in and there's only one way out, and I believe this is it.
Helping UAC members become all that they can be.
I don't think you can go any other way. I don't know, there's nothing else in here. Into the dead end. Shit.
The Revenant Program, helping UAC members become all that they can be.